Planning for the Chelsea Flower Show starts months, if not years, in advance, with entrants coming from across the globe. This is the Australian Garden at the Royal Botanic Gardens in Cranbourne, near Melbourne. It's the inspiration behind a garden of the same name at this year's show.
It's following the story of the journey of water from the outback arid areas, where the water bubbles up from the artesian bores and metaphorically flows to the east coast of Australia. So we've sort of got the outback plantings, the coastal plantings. Then we've got an inland gorge with water cascading down a gorge wall and ancient macrosamias and liverstona palms. And then a modern sort of shade pavilion, which is reflective of the visitor centre here at Cranbourne. The logistics of doing Chelsea are always enormous. We've just sent over two shipping containers of specialist Australian materials and rocks and paving stone and wood and fabrics and sculptures and that's taken about 9 months to get custom made and fabricated. So that's a big stepping stone in the project. And all the plants were sourced in Spain and Sicily from really large growing nurseries down in the Mediterranean that grow Australian plants. We've got 100% Australian plants, and we've also sent over some rare and threatened seeds of Australian natives, which have germinated and hopefully will be ready in time for May.
And some of those plants making an appearance at the show include the tassel cord rush, the fan flower, the native daisy, the acorn banksia, and the emu bush.
Now, the whole notion of Australian style gardens is still new overseas. People are looking to Australians for inspiration and ideas with dry tolerant gardening. It is the most prestigious show in the world, and for any Australian to be there is always very exciting. I think the benchmark is the Royal Visit, and for Australians that's that puts into perspective how big, how important and how exciting the Chelsea Flower Show is when they see Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth visit the show.
The Australian Garden can be seen at the 2011 Chelsea Flower Show, which runs from the 24th to 28th of May in the grounds of the Royal Hospital in Chelsea, London.